anybody who, any scientist or teacher who mentions Master Farad Muhammad, the Honorable Elijah Muhammad, and the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan is all in that same vein of intelligence, that God-like intelligence.
And you're as smart as him.
No, no, no. Oh. I've been studying theology, all right, ever since I was just got out of high school. So and understanding the Bible and understanding the Holy Quran and understanding the Torah, all right, you can be able to speak and teach in a language that even a child can understand. So they'll have the proper interpretation of who God is and who the devil is. I don't call white people devils irresponsibly.
Oh. No. Only when they deserve it.
No, right. No. Devil.
I'm a blue-eyed devil, as he called me.
No, devil past. Just means something that's grafted from the original.
Right.
You have a little white mouse, right? And then you got he's grafted from a big black rat.
Mm.
So the little white mice will be considered to be devil.
Right.
He's grafted from the original. You are not the original man, Rover. You are a carbon-based life form, and this is why your eyes are blue.
All right.
So, hey, man.
It's fascinating stuff.